And that is my super amazing.
Yes, technically I was just kind of talking about the same. I didn't really name it until like 5 minutes ago. And he was sitting on the counter, you know, like this. And he was always rolling around, being really, really annoying. So technically what happened was, so I was, you know, putting in the vanilla extract to my amazing cake. And I was just putting in my... And I started... The egg was on the floor. Gerald was dead. It was like, you know, very messy and cold. Yeah. Took me a while to clean him up. Because, you know, first I started scooping him up into my room. And then he cracked. And the yolk just like. So I did clean him up in the end. And then I cracked a bob into it. And part of his shell went in. Now, I wasn't even sure if it had gone in. So I looked in. Later on, that whole thing, an hour later, I was getting it out. I was putting all the cake into the kind of cake thingies, you know, like cake things. And so we were like, I had found it. Woohoo, beat that. Hello. That was awkward. Yep, got it all under control.
And sugar, and what we're gonna do is we're making a kind of like we're remaking a cake. so none of them run away or break. Okay, so I'm going to turn this on and then add one egg in at a time. And without dropping any of them on the floor,
I shall.
Apart.
I've broken his heart. Put the egg in there.
Shit.
Don't worry. Nothing I can't handle. It's just the usual. Egg fell into the mixture routine. Nothing that bad.
Come on.
and it says to preheat it to 180. Okay, so we'll preheat that for a little while we stuff in the food into the little thingy-majiggies that we cooked with. I am currently doing this wedge some butter into this, and then when it's cooking, it's so I think that will give it a nice touch. Also to make it look sexy. Yes, that is my crappy cake. That is nice little one I'm doing right now. Right now, I am doing an amazing one. So yeah, I was saying, I am making an amazing cake. But I always have amazing cakes. Because I am the ultimate.
Remove some of it as being a bit stupid and annoying.
As it always is. But don't tell it that. Shh. Anyway. So yeah, you know, it's just like OMG. Even though you probably are too dumb to understand when you're as amazing as me. You're just like OMG. Yes. Totally know where you're coming from. Thing is that I doubt there's anyone else in the world who is as amazing as me. Because I'm just the ultimate. The ultimate. The amazing. Unbeatable. Super epic Emma. Da, da, da. Da, 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 da. And I'm also very funny. I've got a very dry humour. I joke about things that are actually funny in life. Like, I can't really come up with one now. It normally happens on the spot. My amazing on the spot jokes, which are very on the spot.
It's quite heavy, gotta admit.
So, technically, what I shall be doing now. So I am putting my amazing cake mix into my amazing things that I cook my cake in. And as you can probably tell, they're amazing.
So you know that.
Then what you kind of do, you want to do like this, and then kind of eat it out. We always do it like that. It's really easy that way. So if this was a cooking tutorial, I'd be like, Dad, your left hand, and then your left hand, and then you're shaking. Funny, but then I also like acting like a traffic jam, you know what I mean? Of course you don't, you know what I mean? If you're not anyone, well, unless you're watching this. And if you are, you're dead. But you're probably not. You wouldn't be that sick. Yeah, what I love about cakes is that you get so much like you feel like gratitude for them. Unless it's like really, really bad, and it was lovely. It wasn't. But yeah, I hate it when that happens. But then I never really find out unless it's a top secret agent, which I am. But obviously, you're not going to tell anyone. Technically, I am. So awesome in every way.
Assured you, ladies and gents, that is icing sugar. Sorry.
That is the name of our amazing episode. Ugh, wire and cake, not a good mix.
Yeah, I've always noticed that ice and sugar is such a mess,
but it goes really well with strawberries. Have you ever noticed that? You probably haven't, you're a bit dumb. Nothing. It's taken!
Is what you're really meant to be saying.
Watch this, ready? Kaboom! I think sugar is very sugary.
Why is it flying everywhere?
Okay, this is being a bit annoying, so I'm gonna just letting it settle down a bit. Okay, next. We have some butter next, and we have to use 80 grams of butter. Okay. Alright, 80 grams of butter now.
Today.
We have enough! Yeah! That is a good sign.
See what is happening here, ladies and gents? Is we are going to be clearing our very messy spoon covered in butter. And as you see now, I've got my hand covered in butter.
So, our camera just went underwater live. And it was a very, very exciting trip.
We do not know how to put that into 25 grams.
Oh no! So, I am going down. It's a big decision to make.
Liquid, it goes up to 100 mils, and that's rubbish.
Pathetic! So does this, okay.
Okay, ladies and gents, we are figuring out how to do it, but this is just gonna be a bit messy.
Overflowed it, way too many times. So this is our icing, and everyone.